The boat slips through the little waves, past the harbour walls, and the huge sleek form of a moored cruise liner. The crew stand on deck, unfurling the mainsail from the boom. Visually impaired visa trustee, Lofty Sims.
Our ambition is to empower visually impaired people. Doesn't matter if they can see a little or can't see anything at all, to be able to do everything on board a boat. We sail for a week, so you sleep and you eat and you drink together as a team or as a crew. On the boat, you will not need your white stick. You will soon learn where everything is. A winch on a boat doesn't move. It's the same place every time. And so you could guide yourself all around the boat and not have to worry about relying on somebody else to help you, because you know where everything is and it comes to you very quickly. When you put somebody on a boat, you give them total independence, and we will empower them to do things they've never thought possible.